creator Brickz here. Welcome back to a video, and today I'm back with another restaurant type mock, I guess. But today I've made a Dunkin' Donuts mock, and sadly this is the last time I'm gonna make like an official mock on my channel for about 2 months, because I'm gonna go on vacation and to another state for 2 months. So let's get into detail of this mock. So zooming up a bit, I have put another street lamp over here, and then instead of a flower pot I put a recycling bin. Before the sidewalk, I have established a ton of gray tiles to make up the sidewalk. For the top of the Dunkin' Donuts roof, I put a sign right about here, and then just the traditional Dunkin' Donuts colors. But for the top of the roof, I put a ton of pipes over here, and then I just put some more air conditioning on the side. For the main part of the roof, there's a mini garden, so I try to mix things up and try to include something different on top of the roof. The way you could detach the roof is that you simply just lift this off, and then there's just tiles and a couple of other jumper plates as well. And if we look to the side of the mock, there's a little mini ladder so you can get up to the roof. So if you look at the interior, you could see a case of donuts and also cookies on the side, which most Dunkin' Donuts put their donuts in the back, but some of them also put them in the front as well. And also at the top, you can see some printed tiles representing some ads. Well, they don't really look like ads, but they're kind of supposed to be. On the very left side, you could see a coffee machine, and you could also see some two employees as well. But there are a few cameos in this mock, so if you want to keep an eye out, feel free to do so. But you can also see a customer trying to buy some cake or pie, I'm not sure. He's also buying some coffee as well. You can also see cash register next to the customer. But at the very back, you could see some two friends or a couple eating some donuts. And one more thing in the middle, you could also see some condiments, some forks, and also some napkins as well. And behind the register, you could also see a mini pink phone. And at the very right, you can also see a customer on his phone and drinking coffee. You can also see the person through the window as well. That pretty much does it for this mock, and I really enjoyed building this, and sadly this is the last time I'm gonna build. This was a really fun mock to do, and I might keep this intact or I might destroy it, I'm not sure yet. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you everybody for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. And bye. It's the final countdown.